People all over the world are concerned about their families, their children, their marriages. They're concerned about their finances and their businesses. They're concerned about their own health and the health of their families. And so they're writing in and asking for prayer about the same things. So I just think it's so cool that we can be here where we're at and we can send this prayer to somebody across the world and they're encouraged by it.